What is the federal solar tax credit?
The federal solar tax credit is a 30% tax credit. It's a dollar for dollar exchange on your taxes.
How does the Inflation Reduction Act impact the solar tax credit?
The Inflation Reduction Act was enacted in 2022, which effectively extended the federal tax credit for solar through the year 2032 at 30%. Year after year over that, it will drop from 30% to 26% and then down to 22% before it's sunset.
How can homeowners benefit from the federal solar tax credit?
Homeowners can take up to 30% of the project costs for adding solar or solar plus storage in their home.
Does the federal solar tax credit carry any income limitations?
There are no income limitations on the tax credit.
Do I need tax liability to qualify for the federal solar tax credit?
You do need tax liability in order to secure and take the tax credit.
How do I claim the federal solar tax credit?
So at the end of our installation process, Freedom Solar provides you with some guidance and the IRS forms for you to go and file for the tax credit.
Can the federal solar tax credit be carried over?
The federal solar tax credit can be carried over as long as the federal tax credit exists. So right now, that ends through 2034.
To learn more, visit freedomsolarpower.com.